is to make sure you're thoroughly warmed up first. The ideal thing is to play this all through, go through the exercises with a low impact, and that's going to really get you ready, and then do it with me twice if you can, once if you can't. So I've got my little gym boss, and we're going to start with one of my favourites, which is squat to toes. So tummy in, shoulders really nicely back, and we'll go 3, 2, 1, go. So squat to toes, up on your toes. If you want to take this to a higher impact, and you'll jump. Okay, land lightly, otherwise you're just going to go squat to toes. As many reps as you can. Keep your tummy tight. Woo. Okay, stick with me. Where are we up to now? 30 seconds. As always. Okay, right up on your toes. Get as much energy in as you can. Okay, keep going. If you can, add that little jump. 10 seconds. That's the first exercise, and I can feel it already. Okay. 2, 1, okay. 10 seconds break. Next one, we're going to do a knee lift, and you're actually working this standing leg. Tummy tight, let's go. So keep this standing leg nice and bent. Get all the weight into your back heel. And if you want to make it harder, fall down. Ooh. And if you can hear the music, you can use that for the beat. Okay, cool down. A little bit easier, no arms. And it doesn't matter about coordination. Just lift your knee. Stay low on this leg. 10 seconds. Let's ramp it up. Take your arms above your head. 3, 2. Okay, third exercise. Obviously, it's the other leg. Okay, 3, 2, go. Okay, low impact. Well, it's all low impact. But you can make it easier keeping your arms down. A little bit harder, arms go high. Now stay low on this bent leg, and you want all your weight to go to the heel. Ooh, we're getting out of breath. Let's pull to my funky beats. Okay, 20 seconds. If you can, we'll just try this twice through, but once is enough. 10 seconds. Doesn't matter if you're going the other way with your arms. 5, 3, 2, 1. Oh. Okay. Quarter turn. Quarter turn for this one. So you're going to squat and turn. 2, 1. So squat, turn. Really light feet. Tummy tight. Oh, it's a killer. Remember to turn around. You don't wind yourself up. Oh, love impact. You step, turn. And then step, squat. Okay? Stick with me. Quarter turn, squat. Roll back up, you want to do low impact, just take your arms and leg out to the side and keep on foot on the floor the whole time. Okay, let's go. Keep your shoulders down, tummy in. You can go forward and back. You want to make it more interesting. No coordination needed. Just don't put your back heel down. Lift high. One lift. Two lifts. Two lifts. Okay. We're going to squat forward and squat back. Ready? So one, two, three. One, two, three. Keep your toes same direction as your knees. Land lightly. My legs. You're going to feel it. Heart rate's going. And back. One, two. Jump up, come down, jump your legs back. normal stretches.